Are you responsible for spinning up cloud environments for database development, testing, or staging? Do you find that it's a complex process, which incurs major cloud storage costs and can often take hours to create and copy all the data? Hours in which you and others are just waiting to start working? If you answered yes to any of these questions, Amazon FS6 for NetApp ONTAP has the answer for you. Spin up environments for a database in seconds instead of hours, incurring minimal to no additional cloud storage costs. And with the new BlueXP workload factory for AWS, you can also easily automate all this using vendor and industry best practices. In this FS6 for ONTAP workload inside and out video, we'll show you how to use FS6 for ONTAP thin cloning feature together with BlueXP workload factory to do just that. So, you're responsible for creating new cloud environments for databases or updating the data of existing ones. And you need to do it quickly and efficiently. Like this financial services company. They had multiple environments, including production, staging, and dev test running on Amazon Elastic Compute Cloud, EC2, and Amazon Elastic Block Store, EBS. On this infrastructure, they run over 500 Microsoft SQL databases for the SaaS application. They use the continuous backup process to capture updated images of the production and copy them to refresh their staging and dev test environments on an ongoing basis. This copying process took hours and incurred additional compute and storage for each copy. Replacing the underlying storage infrastructure with FS6 for ONTAP provided the company with a single service for file and block storage across all its environments. FS6 for ONTAP uses thin cloning technology, which eliminates the need for actually copying data. A lightweight NetApp snapshot of the production data is created, utilizing almost no additional storage, and then used to instantly create as many clones as needed, with no additional storage usage as well. This provided the company's development teams with instant, up-to-date dev test environments without affecting cost. Want to understand how FS6 for ONTAP thin cloning did all this and what it can do for you? Let's see a technical explanation and hands-on demo that do just that. Amazon FS6 for NetApp ONTAP is an AWS fully managed storage service powered by NetApp's technology. It provides intelligent storage for business-critical workloads through a comprehensive and flexible set of storage features for accessibility, resilience and protection, data security, price performance, and data mobility and copies. One of these features is called thin cloning. NetApp's customers may know it as FlexClone, and will now explain how it works. An FS6 for ONTAP thin clone volume is a point-in-time, fully functional copy of a volume. You can do anything you want with it, like any other volume. But as opposed to simple copying, no data copy is involved in creating this clone. This means that thin clones are created instantly, no matter how big the source volumes are, incur no performance overhead, and require almost no additional storage. How is this achieved? An FS6 for ONTAP thin clone is based on a snapshot, a read-only, point-in-time image of the source volume's data. Snapshots contain only pointers to the source volume's active data, and no data is copied. This is why they are created instantly. Applications access the source data when accessing the clone. The clone volume is, however, not just readable, but also writable. As changes are made to it, it starts to consume storage capacity. Changes made to the cloned volume do not affect the source volume, and vice versa. The source and the clones are essentially two independent separate volumes. This FS6 for ONTAP thin cloning capability allows you to instantly create as many fully functional copies of your production data as you need for any purpose, without slowing you down or adding substantial costs. Thin clones can be managed on FS6 for ONTAP using the ONTAP CLI, the ONTAP API, and also through NetApp's SnapCener or BlueXP workload factory. Now that we've covered all there is to know about thin cloning, let's see a hands-on demonstration. We have a Microsoft SQL deployment, which we can see here in the Microsoft SQL Management Studio. It's a single database named Demo 1TB. If I click on the properties, I can see it's two files, one for the data, which is around 1TB in size, and another one for the logs, which is 5GB. These are both stored on FSx from ONTAP. We can see these files mapped in the Windows folder as well. Here, I can see that the volume size we provisioned for the data is 3.5TB and around 100GB for the logs. Now, I'm opening the command line prompt for FSx from ONTAP, and we can see the same information here as well. Now, let's go to SnapCener, which is NetApp's orchestration tool for managing snapshots and clones. Clones are created from snapshots. So I'll choose the snapshot from which I spin up the clone and click Clone. I am prompted with a simple wizard, which I quickly go through. I choose the source server, the source instance, and give a name for the clone. We'll name it demo1TB_clone0112. There are also options to select the logs to clone, bound options, optional scripts we can use, and the notifications we want to get. All my chosen options appear in the summary. Once I'm good with it, I just press Finish and the cloning is initiated. I can follow the process in the job details window. I'm speeding up this part of the video for the sake of clarity, but when the cloning is done, we can see that it took less than 2 minutes to clone 1TB of data. That's right, less than 2 minutes instead of hours. Now, let's switch back to the SQL Management Studio, refresh it, and voila! We indeed added a new database called demo1TB_clone0112. Let's take a look at its properties. And we see they are identical to the one we cloned from. It has two files, one for data, which is 1TB, and one for the logs, which is 5GB. Now, if you've seen our cloning technical explanation, you know that an FSx for ONTAP clone takes up almost no additional storage. Let's see if that's true. We open the command line prompt to our FSx for ONTAP deployment. And we can see that the new clone consumes only 23MB of storage, even though the database has 1TB of data capacity. Amazing! So this is how you can clone 1TB of SQL database data in less than 2 minutes and with almost no additional storage capacity. Think of all the time and cost you are saving. And now for the cherry on the icing. There's a simpler way of doing all this with a service called BlueXP Workload Factory, which is an optimization and automation service for workloads using FSx for ONTAP. Here it is, we're on its homepage. We choose the database workload and go to the Sandboxes tab. In Workload Factory, database clones are called sandboxes, and they utilize the same thin cloning technology. In this tab, I can see an aggregated view of all my existing sandboxes and drill down into their properties. To create a new clone, I click Create New Sandbox and choose the source database host, the source database instance, and the source database. I then choose the destination parameters, name the new sandbox, choose the mount option, and choose the tag for the sandbox I'm about to create. Note that as I set up the parameters, this black box on the right side is updated accordingly. This is Workload Factory's code box. It creates snippets of infrastructure as a code for automation. In this example, using REST API, which you can easily copy and use in your regular workflows. When I'm done, I click Create. And Workload Factory creates the sandbox. It's that simple. I now have a new database environment created instantly and with minimal storage consumption. That's it for the demo. I think we're almost done. In this inside and out video, we learn how FSx for ONTAP thin cloning helps you spin up new database environments in an instant and with minimal cost. We also saw how BlueXP Workload Factory helps you automate all this with industry and vendor best practices. check out our other FSS ONTAP Inside Out videos to get an inside out view of the many things FSS ONTAP has to offer your workloads. See you there!